Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 can work with both plugins and connectors simultaneously with a single prompt. Let's say I'm a help desk technician in Microsoft Teams, and I want to respond to all users facing an issue with DNS. So I'll start by submitting the prompt to help me find who's impacted and to write an email for me that I can send to them with instructions that reference our internal knowledge base article. So Copilot has taken my prompt and is generating a response in this case by pulling information from both a plugin configured for Jira, which we're using for issue tracking, as well as a Microsoft Graph connector for an intranet site, which we're using as a knowledge base for our help desk. And it responds with a matching DNS-related ticket along with the steps for flushing DNS. And even an email that it authors that I can then use to respond to our users with matching open tickets. And you'll see at the bottom of the response that both the plugin's Jira ticket and the connector's Internet KB article are referenced. Additionally, if I scroll back up, I can click on the Jira ticket details, and you'll see that my plugin also presents an adaptive card to show more information and even allows me to take action. So I'll hit Edit Issue, and right from within Teams, I can change the record in Jira. For example, if I sent the email to the user already and resolved the issue, I can change the ticket status from to do to done. Then just by hitting save, it will record that change back into our Jira system.